Word for all of the customers coming through, definitely giving back to those who have given so much to us. We have Mike Hobbs from the Melting Pot in University City. Before we start having desserts, we have to talk about what really matters. Tell me about these care packages.
Well, Kim, our general manager, Mary Finkson, had put this together. She did all the research and found out there's an organization called Support Our Troops. It's a logistics center in Tampa, Florida. And so what Mary did, she did all the research to find a whole bunch of items that the troops really need when they're offshore at their assignments. And we got razor blades, good old floss, little snacks, some hand lotion, some powders, lip gloss and chapstick, that sort of stuff. So we put this package together and we got the cost down so it's really affordable. Okay. So when the guests come to the restaurant, a portion of the meal that they have goes towards paying for this and shipping it off.
Okay.
And what the guests can do is we have these note cards and you can just sign right here and send a note off to the troops, and we'll actually come by and take a picture of you at the restaurant, and we'll include your picture. So now you can establish some correspondence with our great troops in Afghanistan or wherever.
Very nice, very nice. So that's for the troops. What can the customers expect?
Well, the customers can expect a four-course meal and an adult beverage. Mm-hmm. So what I brought over today is the dessert, one of our dessert mm-hmm. plates. And we're gonna do one of the, we're gonna do the flambé, the flaming turtle. And uh-huh. So we got this going. So I'm gonna put a little caramel in here.
Yes, we have no problem with that.
All right, so we—
Nothing wrong with that.
So we've got that in there. Now mm-hmm. we're gonna do some flambé.
So we're gonna set this on fire?
We are, so,
yes.
So let you and I stand back.
We'll stand back. Oh, he's got the torch. I love it.
There we go.
Yes. I absolutely love this dessert. Not only does it taste amazing, but I mean, you know, I just love things that are on fire. So.
And then we've got some candy pecans we're going to put in there. This is not a decadent dessert.
It's not decadent? It's not?
Dark chocolate. We got strawberries.
And dark chocolate is healthy.
It is.
And strawberries
bananas.
Are healthy. Yes, bananas are healthy. Pineapple is healthy. So it's a health food. It really is, people. You
I
just have to remember.
Vegetarian.
Yes, and it's vegetarian. So yeah. Everybody, we have the Support Our Troops dinner is coming to the Melting Pot. That will be next week only, September 25th through the 30th, 6683 Del Mar in the U City Loop. 725-4141. Reservations highly recommended. Also, you can go to meltingpot.com/UniversityCityMo. Hey, you can have some dessert. Have some fruit. It's healthy for you and our troops here on the 9 a.m. show. We're going to go ahead and dig into this right now.